about to head to rugby. It's Sunday. I might include this in the, like, this week's vlog, which you'll see on Monday. Or I'll just include it in next week's. But yeah, it should be fun. It's been a long time, so this is the first time back. Hopefully the cardio is all good.
Both Irish teams are going. Oh, you didn't know?
No.
What do they call it when the bars are the Irish? Yeah. When the bars are the Irish commercials?
North?
What did they call it? North something or?
Is that, you imagine if they made like a super team, like just for
Rugby Ontario All-Stars?
Yeah.
Okay, we got back from rugby a while ago, but yeah, I'll probably include that in this week's vlog, so maybe that'll be too much. Yeah, so this is Sunday, and it'll be starting the next vlog, so peace. Good morning. It is Monday. I took today as a loo day since I worked on the weekend, so because my film is maybe not so good, I'm gonna go get this role developed and not risk any unwanted double exposures and stuff or like half shots. And then I'm also gonna see if I can get these articles photocopied. So we'll see. I'm gonna go to the same place I always do. Got that discount because film's expensive, and if you just develop a lot, it's worth a discount. So yep, I will drop this off, and hopefully we can get get these little prints done. So I'll see y'all in a bit.
We'll see how this steady cam really holds up.
Yeah, so the film, last 5 or 6 photos, when I dropped the camera, the back opened and they all got exposed. So we only got 20 photos out of that roll. It's a little disappointing, but hey, I'm glad that the whole roll wasn't messed up. So not a complete loss, but we're gonna go pick those up now. Is still there, and we'll see. I'd like to write music, but I just haven't been there. You know, you start writing a song and you're just like, no, we don't have the ideas flowing so well or chords. So I gotta hop into a session and just do and not worry too much, because I tend to do that sometimes. But hey, we'll get there. I love that. Yeah. So, join me for another week in the exciting life of Matt. Not always exciting, but that's okay. We don't need excitement all the time. We just need to feel okay. Sort of hate myself for making this video because it's gonna be long. Just because like this is a drive somewhere. It's not like I can just reach over and stop the camera. Okay, just picked up the film. Shout out to them because they saw that the like last bit of the roll just got exposed to the sun. And they were just like, hey, we charge you for 36 exposures, but there's only 20, so we're only charging you for that. So here's your refund. It was sweet.
Next to me,
Not to sound so narcissistic, but I think that I'm invisible more than the thought of you and me.
Oh! In my Bible study. 3, 2, 1. Bible study.
What's up? It's Tuesday. I gotta work on the transitions. I'm probably gonna put something in, but yeah, I figure, honestly, it's been a while since I've sat down, slowed down, and just read. I'm gonna try and finish this book that I've been reading for a long time. I'm gonna plug my phone in, put it across the room, put on some jazz, and yeah, just chill. I will go fill up my car with gas later tonight. And I will maybe work out, so we'll see. All right. Time to do a little workout. Reading was nice, but yeah, that book is just super dense, so my brain just doesn't have the capacity to read more. Yeah, my hamstrings are pretty beat from the first sprints in a while on Sunday, so I think I'm gonna start my workout with some hip raises. So I'm definitely not going to film hip raises, so I might film some other stuff though, so we'll see. Yeah, I'll film a couple exercises.
It's been a long time since I've done power cleans. I even forgot the word. Let's try it.
I'm gonna go fill up with gas because I didn't want to because gas is so expensive, and my car is now tuned for 94 octane. So when you're looking at the pump and you're getting 87, just think of me. So.
That was painful. I never want to fill up with gas again.
Let's get ready for a fall.
Woo! Woo! Yeah, I haven't done that in a while. That was fun. Okay, baby. That's faster than I remember. For all intents and purposes, we are driving in Mexico today.
Okay, yep, he is really struggling tonight. Come on, Osmo. With me. Stay with me. Yep, he's drifting. I definitely did something. That's okay, he's gonna be fine. So that's it for today. I'll see ya tomorrow. Probably, I'll see you after work, right before we go to the studio, so. Peace. Okay, we're gonna do a really quick back workout. Really quick, because we gotta go to the studio.
studio time. Let's go.
He left me unsupervised in the studio. I'm going to delete everything.
It do be nice in here. Casting the shadow of somebody else. For a little while, I'll never smile after all that I've been through. I wish that I never knew what it's like to be a much I've grown. It always seemed like we were made for each other, but now I'm better on my
entirely, just because I want to, the vibe isn't right all the way. I really want everything to fit perfectly together. So now that you've sung it this way, it's giving me another, it's like, so not necessarily it was wrong where we heard it going before, but what we got was more than I think what we expected to get in terms of information, expression wise, emotionally. So I'm getting like, it's kind of trying to tug me in some more directions. I don't want to be close to it. Yeah. We have a good vocal, and we can just put that on the what we have for sure.
Yeah.
But what do you think about that?
I mean, let's hear some bass in it.
That's what I was thinking of, a completely different bass lined up.
Yeah.
It always seemed like we were made for each other. And sometimes I wish that we were together. Then I remember I'm better.
What's that Kanye song? The life of Pablo. It's just like huge swelling synths.
Alternately. I'm trying to be the first one, yeah.
Yeah. I don't know how it'll fit.
I'm trying to keep my faith. We on the ultralight beam. We on the ultralight beam. This is a God dream. This is a God dream. It always seemed like we were made for each other.
It's Thursday, right? I think. I started putting up some things on the wall here, some film pictures that I think are sort of inspiring the music part of life. So currently there's not too many, and then I've got a bunch more film shots that I'm gonna post in the plant corner that are just friends and just good pictures. I'm gonna do that. I'll record a little bit of the process. Alright, the beauty of film is that I'm gonna be doing a lot of film shoots, so I know that I'll have a lot of shots from probably my disposable camera that can go underneath the M logo for music stuff, music inspired stuff, and then for my friends, like I'm always developing roles from taking pics of my friends. So that was a little more full, but we'll fill it up, and then we'll fill in that middle spot too. So I'm probably gonna plug this little Osmo in and get ready. I'm gonna actually talk social media with my friend's band, Sam Holiday. They're sick. By no means am I a social media expert, but funny enough, today is actually the first time that I started like getting followers again. So that was nice. A little bit of the fruits of the labor, you know. people actually engaging with the content and seeing my stuff and saying like, yo, I want to follow this dude. So if you followed me in the last week and you're seeing this vlog as well, like, shout out to you. That means so much to me. All right, just finished having a great conversation with a couple of the followers at Sam Holiday. So that was real nice, real refreshing just to talk with other artists. It's real nice, real nice. Love them. If you're seeing this, shout out to you boys for following up on the YouTube. But all right, it is Friday, and this will be the ending of the week probably, so I will start editing tonight. But first, I am going to record a little video because y'all killed it with the pre-save game. So I am going to record my favorite verse from Nicotine and post a little video about it. So I'm gonna do that. I'll probably work out, maybe not. I don't know. That's always the dilemma with me. Physical exercise is good for you, but man, it takes a lot of energy. So I'm gonna do that first, not the exercise, the recording first, and then I'm going to call it a day, call it a week. I guess I gotta set up my chair and do my little chat. Okay, so the week has been much better, as you guys can probably tell. We decided to just keep moving forward with music. Had a lot of people praying for me, which was sweet, and God was super clear just with where he needed me to be and where he was leading me. So it was, though it took me a bit, it wasn't too difficult to decide to continue with music. And obviously to you guys, seeing me with this big media push of just like trying to be an artist first before the other things in life, other than being a child of God first, you know, to you it probably looks like this is just a no-brainer, like obviously Matt's gonna continue to do music. Thank you for sitting with me last week. I know like I'm basically making these videos for like a few people, but at some point maybe people will go back and watch these vlogs. So yep, decisions made. I'm really excited. Ray's really excited for future music and how things have been going. So obviously really big change in mood this week. I'm feeling so much better and super happy this week, even though like last week was rough. Obviously still have joy in knowing that, like, even though I can be sad, I can still have joy. I would encourage you, if you're not having a great week, just remember that like it's just a week. There's always better coming, then there's always worse coming, but then there's always better coming after that. So let's just focus on the positives here. With that, I don't have much to say. Honestly, I guess if you're watching this, tune in next week. We are 13 days away from the release of Nicotine, and then a couple days later, we'll have the whole EP out. So that's exciting, and I guess you'll see a little bit of work we did on 455, maybe? Not too much. We finished the mix on that, pretty much. I'll figure out a name for that song, but that'll come out mid-March, I think. And that's the start of solo projects for me, so I'm excited for that. I'm really excited just with like social media, honestly. With the new approach I've been trying to take and posting more consistently and stuff, I've seen a lot of like reach happening. So like I haven't really had great engagement from like everything. I have about like a 10% engagement rate for my profile, but honestly, like, that's not that bad. And after like, I guess it's coming up on 2 weeks of consistent posting, I'm finally starting to see followers gained rather than like the usual from before, which was every day was like just losing followers, which is like, fair enough. I get it. You know, you don't want to see me post all the time. And like, I'm cool with that. If you don't want to be there, you don't want to be there.
But it's nice to just see that, like, even though I'm not doing the main things that you're supposed to do to gain followers, which is like going and liking and commenting on like 100 people's posts a day or something, that's not a crazy number, but like it's a lot when you're doing it yourself. Since I haven't been doing that, it's nice to see people actually engaging with stuff and saying like, hey, yeah, maybe I'll follow this guy, he looks interesting. So yeah, that's been really affirming, just with the like step I've taken since the new year to do social media a little differently than I have and try to enjoy it a little more and not look at it from a perspective of numbers, but look at it from a perspective of connection and connecting with people. So yeah, I'm super stoked about that. And like, obviously the vlogs are about that. While it might feel like it's a one-sided thing, just DM me. Tell me what you liked about the vlog. Tell me something that like happened in your week that was similar to something that I was going through or something. I don't know. I want to connect with people. So either DM me or hit the comments, because I check them. Not super regularly, but I'll get there. So yeah, either that or message me directly. Especially the people that are checking it out. I know I could probably list you, but I'll keep it anonymous. But yeah, be kind, be genuine, and be you, because that would be the best thing for the world, because we need a lot more people like you. So check out my music. It's coming. It's soon. It's very soon. I know you got 7 songs you can play around with, maybe 8. So yeah, peace.